All right, guys, right now, in the comments, what is your favorite animated television show? Ready? 1, 2, 3. You should have commented by now. Mine, South Park. Elite show, you know, S tier, all that stuff. Today, we have a little reaction to Randy Marsh out of context, aka the GOAT. You know, one of the best fathers out there, I'd say. But yeah, let's see what Randy has to say.
Isn't Black Friday supposed to be about buying things for other people?
Winter is coming, Sharon, and I'm a sneaky little bee. Buzz, buzz.
Oh, so when does that stop being funny?
It stopped being funny the second that
Buzz, buzz. I just realized I'm not recording my screen, so... Well, we gotta do that.
The second that air came out her vagina, Sharon! You slept with Tupac?
And when they challenge you, you just look them straight in the eye and give them this.
Don't tell my heart, my aching, breaking heart. I just don't think you'd understand.
Come on, Stan.
Come on now.
Heart, my aching, breaking heart.
I'm about to use this one.
I might just blow up and kill this man. 6, 7, 8.
Oh my goodness, bro. This one is so funny. I've probably seen like most of the episodes, so I've like some of these clips are familiar, but this one, bro, is so funny because he tries to get testicular cancer and then he like starts hopping on his ball. Oh my god, this is too much. It's too funny.
Dad, Mom says to stop trying to give yourself cancer.
Just gonna get a little bit of cancer, Stan.
Just a little bit of cancer.
Okay. Shelly!
See, I'm a hunter, level 2. I can chat with all these other people. I can even wave to this guy, see?
He's emoting!
That does not sound nice. Stanley, you are gonna have no part in that boy band.
Well, but Dad, all my friends are doing it.
If all your friends jumped off a cliff, would you do that too?
Carmen says we can make $10 million.
You are not gonna be in a boy band, Stanley, and that is final!
It's not fair, Dad. Why can't I be in a boy band?
Because I said so.
Dad, Cartman said we're gonna perform at the mall at 3 o'clock. My friends are gonna be pissed off at me.
Let them be pissed off, then.
I don't understand. Just let me go do this one thing and I won't...
No! No!
Bro. Is it really that serious? I mean, like... If it was to be in a boy band, let it be in a boy band. I'm not slamming my head through my desk for that. Or any type of glass.
Daddy wants to have a little talk, Stan. Stanley Moore, I'm coming. Oh, look, wedding crashers. What are you doing, Shelly?
Nothing, Dad. Go back to killing the family.
Okay. Dad, Stanley Moore, I'm coming.
I'm pretty sure they own the Blockbuster.
Fantasy? Not that I have.
You haven't?
No, I mean, well, they say everybody has at some point, don't they?
Well. I never really wanted to experiment with anything too crazy.
Look at Gerald, man.
Maybe just...
Cigar in hand.
Masturbate in front of another guy.
Yo!
Yeah, well, that's not really gay, is it?
No, huh?
I don't think so.
Well, it is a night for experimenting.
Oh.
It sure is.
I've never seen this one either. What on earth?
Okay, I'll start.
What?
There's a reason God made our penises like little hoses, boys. Hold the wheels, Dad. When you boys start driving, you're gonna need to learn to do this too. Oh!
Dad, we're gonna crash!
Shh! I'm trying to concentrate. Just hold the damn wheel.
License and registration, please.
What seems to be the officer problem? I'm not going to drink this. I'm not going to drink this! It's a miracle! I'm cured!
I'm just saying that somewhere between Jesus dying on the cross and a giant bunny hiding eggs, there seems to be a gap of information.
Stanley, just dye your goddamn eggs!
I don't feel like coloring eggs. I don't get it!
What is wrong with him?
Well, he's just getting older, Randy. Maybe he's figured out the Easter Bunny isn't real.
You know so little.
Dad, get off our Xbox!
Oh my god!
Hang on, I almost caught the dragon!
What is going on?
He's probably gonna play Guitar Hero.
I can get him! Wait! Where's he going now?
You don't ever catch the dragon, Dad!
He's trying to...
No, I said! I am your father! Put it back on!
Mom, will you get Dad out of here?
Randy, off the internet.
It's gonna be me.
No, come on, leave me alone.
No, mister, it's time for night.
He's like a child.
Sharon, I got stuff to do. I gotta see my credit rating, and I gotta send an email to Nelson and check out Foley's vacation photos.
You don't have to do all that now.
All his vacation
photos.
One
more thing, and then it's bedtime.
Stan!
Dad, is that you?
Yes, it's me, Stan.
Where are you?
It's me, up here. I'm a butterfly.
What the hell are you doing, Dad?
I'm flying free with my beautiful butterfly wings.
Did you come here to help me?
I was gonna, but ooh, this is fun.
Dad, you gotta stop Mackie and bring us back to reality.
Butterflies have no concern for such things, Dad.
Never seen this one either.
Find me some butterfly poon.
Yo, what? I was not expecting that.
Chicken.
Pan roasted? Like seared on the stove and then put in the oven?
Uh-huh. I've just taken the chicken out of the pan. It's so moist. I'm gonna let it rest now, about 5 minutes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, there's lots of brown bits stuck to the bottom of the skillet.
Yo.
You gonna deglaze that pan?
I'm gonna deglaze it. You wanna help?
If I was there, I would. I'd take some red wine, about a quarter cup, and then...
A quarter cup.
And I'd deglaze the out of that pan.
I got a wooden spoon right here. It's pretty hard.
Yo. That... That was crazy. That's what I imagine Gordon Ramsay is, talks on the phone like, though. Especially when he talks about food, he probably gets so into it.
Yeah, you can put some onion in while you're deglazing. I was thinking about shallots, actually. Oh, yeah. Shallots won't overwhelm the chicken's natural flavors. Yeah.
Randy!
Fuck, Derek!
Well, it sounds like crap, right?
No, I mean, I like it.
Oh, come on. That music sounds like shit.
No, it's just... young and hip, so you don't get it, Sharon.
Admit it, Randy. You think it sounds like crap, too.
It doesn't sound like crap at all. I think it's awesome. Stan. Stan, how do you tame a horse in Minecraft?
What?
What is Minecraft, and how do you tame a horse in it?
A Catholic boat trip?
You tame him with... I think it's apples. I don't know. Young boy.
Time to throw all of your cares away.
Well, they are crazy over here. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we're gonna use him to help raise money at our bake sale. Don't say use him, you big silly goose.
What did you say?
I just called Cartman a name. He's a silly goose.
Uh-huh.
Little
you do
goose.
Not say big silly goose. You call him an asshole like a normal kid.
But Dad, I was just trying to...
Stanley, you call your friend an asshole this instant.
Asshole?
Oh my goodness. Good old Randy Marsh. Can't really go wrong. Cool little video. Little compilation of Randy's moments. Funny dude. Funny dude. But that's gonna be it, guys. Thank you for watching today. And I'll see you soon. Peace.